Hi, my name is Anthony Hernandez and I'm collaborating with the GFSC for World Investor Week. I want to talk to you about investments and where you put your money and this thing they call risk appetite. There are different types of investments where you can put your money. Whether you're investing in gold, debentures or land, each investment has its own risk. What does risk you say? Think about it this way. If you give your money to someone else to hold for you, are you hoping that it grows in value or that you get your money back? Or how likely are you to lose it? The more likely you are to lose your money, the riskier it is. So you always need to think yourself, if you lose this chunk of money, would you still be able to live your life as you do now? Or will it have a massive effect on your life? If this is a yes, maybe you want to put your money into something less risky. Deciding on the risk you're able to take with your money, this is called risk appetite.